Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies and gents, we have a situation going on. I have a lot of people out there that are feeling the blight of this system, of this world that we live in. Can you imagine? As a so-called human race, this is what we've come to. This is what we've devolved to. Everybody keeps talking about progress, progress, progress. We've made no progress, people. I mean, okay, you can have all the money in the world and still have no morals. You can have the best upbringing in the world and still have no morals. You could live the most perfect life, not causing any harm to anybody, and still get shot in the middle of the street by some idiot for no reason whatsoever. We live in a society where some people care about life and others have no concern for life whatsoever. Ladies and gentlemen, I often wonder, how did we get here? Now, I know how we got here, but the problem is we're supposed to be advanced, civilized, edumacated, and we're not. I mean, look, we are prone to anger, prone to violence, prone to hatred, prone to animosity, prone to argue over nothing. We are prone to be greedy. People say, well, you're listing all the negative things. Then without the negatives, there couldn't be a positive. We wouldn't even know what the positives were if we didn't know what the negatives were. That's right. We have people who want to come up with an excuse for mankind's ignorance, violence, stupidity, and moronicity. I can't help that. Now, I know somebody who says he's going to correct that, and I trust him. But for now, those of us, because I ain't talking to the people who don't care, because the people who don't care, then, you know, que sera. But the people who do care, those are the ones I'm talking to. Look, spot trading is not the greatest thing in the world. But what I can tell you is I've just had a person go through with me with the training session. Literally, it is you click on this button, click on that button, click on that button. And then the following morning, you click on this button, you click on that button, you click on that button. Literally, that's all you do. Twice a day, they give you what you're going to be clicking on. No, you're not going to be stupid and click on anything other than what's instructed. Why? Because there are benefits given for clicking on these picks every day, and it changes every day. So you have to be parts of the group to get the information on what the trades are for the day, what the picks are for the day. There is this thing called upstaking and unstaking. Man, those are some words I've never heard before. The people who know what spot trading is and cryptocurrency trading is, they understand exactly what upstaking and unstaking means. Look, there's even this thing about buying gas. Lord have mercy. Buying gas? Man, I can go down to the gas station and buy gas. Well, they're not talking about that type of gas. So before I bring any of you into this, I will be making sure that I'm able to explain these things to you in layman's terms so that you understand. And there are some benefits of bringing people in and all of that stuff. But as I said, the young lady I'm talking to, since January, has made $6,000 from a $125 investment. Now, some of you are going to want to invest your entire life savings. I won't deal with you. The only thing you'll be allowed to invest at the beginning, you can do whatever you want to after the beginning, but it's $275. I'm going to trust my people, and only 40 of you will be allowed, and most likely it will be most of those who I've come to know over the years. In other words, I'm not just going to pick some new booty who just wants to sit up here and get rich. I want somebody who understands that this is a risk and that the 200 because you don't have to invest anything else after the 275. And that's the limit. You can do 125 if you want, but you have to do at least 50. So my suggestion is you have 275 that you can be rid of tomorrow and it really won't hurt you. You know, you may have to work about 7 extra hours the next week to make up for that, but it's possible and it can be done and you won't, it won't be no sweat off your back, that type of stuff. Not the people who, man, I won't be able to pay my rent if I do that. Oh, how am I going to make my insurance payment if I do that? Not looking for you. Your time will come at a different time. See, look, this has been brought to my attention because the person who brought it to my attention knows how I am. They know I don't just jump on any bandwagon. I've had many opportunities put forth before me where people were saying, man, you could earn this, you could earn that. I don't care. Because it ain't about earning. It ain't about that. So we have an understanding. And with that understanding, hoo-wee! I had to see to believe. Now, there is this thing. No one has access to your account. No one. I don't have access. Some of you are going to be a little bit more... what's the word for it? Non-tech savvy than others. So what I will do in that case is screen share and walk you through things. I don't care about passwords. They don't care about passwords. They don't care about access to your account. There are at least 4 different accounts that you will have associated with this. 3 of them essential at the beginning. But let's just say for some of you it's going to be complicated. So do yourselves a favor. Go to YouTube. Type in buying and selling cryptocurrency. And watch a 5 to 10 minute video on that. Then after that, go to a video on spot trading cryptocurrency exchange. Just put that in and get that. And then go to ChatGPT. Say, hey, ChatGPT, have you heard of spot trading? Have you heard of spot trading with cryptocurrency? Can you explain to me what spot trading with cryptocurrency is? Those 3 questions, one after the other, in ChatGPT, and let it explain it to you. I promise you, if you do that, you'll know way more than I do. And that's what you want to do. You want to educate yourself. Yes, I have to do those exact same things that I just told you about. Now, is this going to be the only thing? No, this is a side thing. See, what's about to happen is 40 people I'm going to be allowing to come into this, and it'll be after Monday, because on Monday I'll be bringing it to my team, and I will be giving them the monies to come in and do this with. As a matter of fact, I got to transfer the funds this weekend. I probably won't be able to transfer them until Monday because I just transferred so much money this weekend that I may not be able to do it. Anyway, and they will be doing it on the organization's behalf. Just that simple. No, I won't be running behind them. These individuals have been with us for a while now, and so I will trust them. They can do it on their own on a different platform, but this is not for them. This is for the organization, and that's why I will be asking them to join in. Now, they won't be losing anything because everything will be associated with the funds I put in. Yes, yes, yes. I just realized it's a way for myself to earn, what, 14 times as much as everyone else? But it's for a good cause. It's for the organization, not for me. Haven't you guys understood me by now? Some of you have, that I'm not a concerned person about money. I have all the tax credits anybody could ever want and that I could use in 100 lifetimes, literally. And I have to finish because we still haven't accounted for all of the tax credits. We've only accounted for some. Okay, only for some. Now, here's the thing. At the end of this video, let's explain something, because I should have ended it at 10 minutes, but we're going to explain something about the credits, the tax credits, just briefly. We're going to leave spot trading alone. We're going to explain about the tax credits because people are having a misunderstanding. And that's why we're getting ready to start a program to where we're going to do the credits for people. Okay? Especially involving your debt. You must understand, credits are dollar for dollar. Just put that in Google. Tax credits are dollar for dollar. Now, if they're dollars for dollar, then that means they can be used to offset a debt. Now, the courts will tell you, no, they can't. Don't worry about it. Because we're not concerned about what the courts are saying, no, they can't. You have to understand the principles of assigning credits and or transferring credits. You can assign credits to whomever you want. You can do it to your grandmama. And if you have a deal with someone to pay them, there is no law prohibiting you from paying them from credits, dollar for dollar, because they are backed and guaranteed by the federal government. How do you get credits? Well, you go to the Eon channel and you type in tax, well, 1099. That's the easiest way, 1099. And then you'll see the last successfully filing tax credits. Anyway, the 1099A, 1099B, that's that video. It's only 5 minutes, 19 seconds long. And watch it. Walks you through the steps. The moment that's accepted by the IRS, those are yours. Now, I made a video yesterday talking about how I know for a fact that we have been the most successful organization at helping to reduce the deficit by helping people to discharge their debts than any other company in the history of this country, including the United States itself. Because you know the United States ain't giving people tax credits like that. They don't care about y'all. That's why they don't announce it. That's why they give corporations more credit reduction than they give you. So guess what we's gonna do? We're gonna help you do the same thing as all these other corporations do. You can still be your person. Well, I ain't filed taxes in... But here's the problem, people. Those of you who are claiming you haven't filed taxes in 100 years, do you understand that the tax credits, you won't have to be filing taxes ever again. You will never be reliable or responsible. It is the creature, the entity, that corporation that is filing taxes. It is that entity that is filing taxes. It's not you. You are not the taxpayer. That creature, that entity that was created via that contract at birth. If you don't understand that a birth certificate is a contract because it puts in there obligations of parties. Okay, it makes you within the corporation. Go ahead, it talks about the incorporated city or town, unincorporated or incorporated. Okay, so it incorporates you into that agreement signed by two government officials. Okay, and then filed by a third one. So they are registering a corporation, whether they say, oh, that's a corporation or not. It doesn't matter. So now that you know this, when you're using a social security number, the social security number is not for the person. It's for the entity that was created. That thing that they call a United States citizen under the 14th Amendment. Remember, the Constitution applied to every state. It applied to the government. That's why the states had to accept the Bill of Rights, not the Articles. There was nothing requiring the states to mimic the Articles of the Constitution. What it does require is that each of their constitutions have a Bill of Rights mimicking the Bill of Rights of the United States of America. Why? Because the Bill of Rights is what the people agreed to. So, with that being said, so that you guys can understand, if you write off your, got to clear my throat, allergy season. If you write off your debts, if you write off your expenses, if you do your net operating losses, even if you haven't paid taxes in the last 15 years, do you not understand? Even if you owed taxes, if you wrote off everything that people owed you, that you were expecting to get back, and you do it documenting that you were expecting it as a loan and not anything else, and you 1099A, 1099C'd and forgave that debt after notifying the party, you won't have no outstanding debts. you won't have no tax liabilities. You'll actually be able to do it right. So we won't be doing everything for people because you can't pay us enough for that. But what we will do is we will help some of you document your credits and understand the transfer forms and all that stuff. That's what we're getting ready to do. And we're getting ready to do that as an organization. There is nobody else out there doing this. Not a single company out there doing what we're about to do. Go ahead. I dare you. Go check. Go check and see if any company out there is helping you to discharge your debt by writing off all of your net operating losses. You're a company, and you don't understand it. Whenever you're out there engaging in business, oh, that's my personal business. Why don't you stay on my business? Okay? And whenever you're engaging in business, everybody has their own private business that they engage in on a daily basis. Man, why don't you stay out of my business? Okay? Everybody has a business. Well, go back and look at the code. It says business income. So fine. Write off your income. Write it off as a business expense, a living expense, a personal expense. Because you can't be taxed on your personal business. It's called necessities. And everyone has the right to pursue a business of their own choosing. That is grandfathered into the Constitution. It's called the right to live. That's where your right to have your own business comes from. It's your right to life. Your right to live. Now, if you don't understand that, it's okay. Because the so-called statutes were written so that you wouldn't understand. Look, I have to get together and finish this lawsuit this morning. I just wanted to take the time to bring this to y'all's attention. Hopefully it was beneficial for you. Hey, take care of yourselves, people. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go.